like I never got to tell him to his face. So if you're watching right now, I'm sorry.
On April 1st, 2008, a split decision changed Danny Borg's life instantly.
And so I reached in for my phone, I looked up, the light was green when I looked down, and the light was red whenever I looked up, so I started pumping my brakes, and I was going faster than what I should have been. I got in a wreck and hurt somebody.
The Galliano native says taking his eyes off the road for just a moment cost him everything, but it gave him time to reflect.
Well, I was walking on the highway and I started seeing these nails. So I would pick them up here and there, and it's like, but it's just because I was always looking down because I didn't have nothing to look up for anymore.
He says while walking with his head down, he noticed just how much dangerous debris was littered on the roadway. And reflecting on his own actions, he saw a way he could help others.
People, when they laugh at it, oh, nails, they say, you know, that's what you're picking up. I said, well, Jesus died with them in his hands and feet. Like, I wasn't just, the day didn't matter at the time. Because when something like that happens, it, like, it takes away everything, like, all sense of what you are and who you are.
Borg uses a metal roller to find debris on roads and highways. To date, he's removed more than 1,000 pounds of dangerous items like nails, bolts, and other items that he stores in buckets like these.
Like, I did all the bridges across Lafourche Parish, and I did every red light in Lafourche Parish, every intersection. I walked both of those bridges over Raceland, and I cleaned that up. On Airline Highway from Norco to almost the city, I did every red light. Red light from where disarmament starts, where the first red light starts, to the bottom of the Upilon Bridge, and every red light to Barataria Street on the West Bank. And I kicked off this bridge. The state police kicked me off because I wasn't supposed to be there instead. But I saw some nails on it, so I wanted to keep on getting them.
Borg says this work brings him peace, and he hopes it inspires others to be careful on the road and do their part in any way they can.
You know what I'm saying? But like, as a nation, we don't grieve for these kinds of things because we're still at the point where we call it an accident. And you look at it and say, well, if it's an accident, when are we going to start making up for them then? When are we going to start realizing that our negligence behind the wheel causes these things, so you can't look at them as an accident no more?
He says he's walked a couple hundred miles, and he's willing to walk a couple hundred more.
I'm going to do this until God takes me home.